Oh my God, I'm so done. Come on, Lilo. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at you. Look at you, come back. Ah! You were so cute, look at that, you little buddy.
Hey guys, welcome back. I've missed you guys so much. There has been a lot. There's been so much that has been going down, like that break that I took, like to try just focus on myself and not worry about anything, not have to worry about editing. Yeah, I went downhill from there. I just need you guys. Like, you guys are, you give me a reason to get up. Like, hey, I gotta film, I gotta do this. And I just have been so lazy. And like, today is Easter day. I am gonna do like a day video and this. I'm gonna do this part first since it carries two different crowds, I guess. So if you want to spend the day with me, then you can grab some popcorn, lay back, and enjoy the day. Other than that, if you are here for the Easter video, hello, welcome. My name is Nora. I love to explore different things, and my channel is literally about everything. I don't have, like, it's just me exploring everything. I went peeps hunting. You guys know that I said that in the last video. It took a very long time to find these. They were not all in Target. They were all in a Target bag. But wherever you guys stopped the video, I appreciate you guys for watching for that long. But I might go to the fair, okay, since we didn't have a Tennessee Valley Fair last year. There's this fair that opens up in the mall parking lot. Like, work has been really, really crazy, guys, and I've been getting so depressed because I haven't been able to talk to anybody about it. Like, you guys, I'm talking to you, even though you might not be listening. It, like, it takes it out, you know? Does that make any sense? I don't know. But, like, everything's just been crazy, and I'm happy to be back. I'm not 100% back, but I will be starting to upload again. But I don't want to hold you guys back anymore. Let's try to do this. I don't know how this is about to go down, okay? Like, all right, no, before we get started, I need to show you guys my goodies that I bought yesterday, because I haven't been able to show you guys my goodies since I've been off. All right, let's do it. All from Carrie. And since it's just been so crazy, we kind of just, like, left some stuff in the back that we want to buy because, you know, we're always selling because they sell fast. So when we put them on the sales floor, we're never allowed to buy them. So, yesterday, we were like, they don't deserve it, okay? We're going to save it for us. So I bought what I needed to. So that was this bag. I actually bought this bag the day before yesterday. Guys would have never known, but I'm not a liar. Okay, there's these moon earrings that are so freaking cute, and they just went on sale. I don't know why, because I think they're cute, and they don't need to go on sale. We just got them in. And I also got the star and moon connecting earring set thing, and you guys know I'm trying to do like a galaxy. You can't really see it. Galaxy kind of thing going on. I don't know if you can see. I have the star, I have the planet. I had the moon down here, but I lost them, so I'm probably gonna connect the moon and the star and then the planet, because that's like kind of how it goes, you know? I think kind of, yeah. Well, that's what we're gonna try to do. And then we have this. I died when I saw it because this is like my third one and I need to stop buying them. Hopefully this will be the last one. It's like a jewelry tray, and there's a freaking melting ice cream on it, and it's kind of tilted. It's kind of like, you know, I don't know, but it's cute. All right, now the next bag we have. Okay, are you ready for this bag? Like, what the freaking heck? I'm so glad she didn't put these out, because I would have went away. And I love this thing. It's so cute. I love how bright it is. It's showing less color a little bit in the camera. My phone is gonna fall. I see it. It's also, it's showing a little bit less color in the camera, but it's so cute. It's so freaking soft. I guess this is, it's supposed to be a squishmallow. I don't think it's just a Pusheen, but, you know, it's cute and I wanted it. And then we also got the, they have these in the big ones, but when they have these, this one in the big one, I am going to lose my freaking mind. This is so cute. I love it so much. Even though it's little and I have a bunch of little ones, I hate that it's little, but maybe they won't release the big one of it. So we have it. And then I have one more. And it's a freaking cinnamon roll. Oh my god. Like, get out. Pusheen, what are you doing to me? Like, my mom has all my stuffed animals in a bag. And she's just like, we're gonna buy a shelf for them. You're not gonna take them out until we find a shelf. And here I am, and I just bought three more. Alright, let me not hold you guys up. Let me tell you what's happening. Alright. This is, of course, going to be a blindfold video because I know you guys loved it and I wanted to come back with something to get you guys all hyped up about. You know, I mean, seeing my face makes you guys hyped up, but, you know, two things. All right, so I have my chick. It's like a little garbage can for the eggs. It's like a, you can't move it right now, but I can get the eggs from out of here. I'm going to try to put the peeps in here. I don't know if the peeps are going to freaking fit. I might have to just cut their heads off and put them in here. I just felt like the egg thing would be fun. Even though I'm blindfolded, they're just colorful, okay? I had to buy them. They were cute. So I'm going to try to put those in there, but we do have a few flavors. I tried so hard to find every flavor I could, guys, okay? But I tried. I know there's gonna be some funny-ish ones in there that I'm scared to try because I'm not too much of a cotton candy person. But we got some cotton candy. Like, I picked up every freaking flavor I could find. And then we got the blue raspberry. I'm so freaking excited for that one. We also got fruit punch. And we have hot tamales. That's gonna be so nasty. I'm not ready. We got birthday cake. We also got the original flavor. Can't not get those. We have the raspberry flavored. No. Oh my god. The raspberry and they're dipped in cream. They're dipped in cream. Then we got sour watermelon. I think this one's going to be really good as well. And we have the strawberry. And they are dipped in cream as well. There is the chocolate pudding. And we have the... chocolate caramel swirl. I'm excited for this one. One of them is dipped in dark chocolate, so it's gonna hurt the crap out of my teeth when I bite it. We have the Fruit Loops one. I hope you guys are paying attention to this color because you guys are gonna tell me because I am going to fuck these colors up. I know I'm just gonna get it wrong. But y'all know I got them wrong. I get those, this, like, the most smallest thing that I don't, I don't know how I get them wrong, okay? But I get them wrong all the time. Like, I will get a blue mixed up with an orange sometimes. I feel like that's how bad I am. But I think I'm gonna use all of these just because I feel like they're the different flavors of the Fruit Loops. I think that's what I'm gonna do. And then we have two more. We have the, this one's dipped in just milk chocolate. And then this one, I'm not gonna add this one, I had a deal at Target and it was cute and big and fluffy, so I bought this one as well. This one's an original. But this is what we're dealing with, guys. But, okay, I'm going to try and dip these all inside of eggs and then I will be back. Alright guys, I am back. Thought I could spice things up. Okay, not that. Okay, I got all the eggs in here. Some of the guts are squeezing out of the freaking egg, like the ones that are dipped in the chocolate. Like, I made a mess of so many chocolate crumbs, and I couldn't just be like, oh, you know, because then I'd know what it tastes like. Okay, so I did put all of the Fruit Loops one there in there because they all really do have strong scents, and the Fruit Loops one, they smell like freaking Fruit Loops, but I don't know, I just felt like a tiny different smell in each, so just in case, you know, we might be eating the same one, we'll see if I could even tell the difference, but they'll have strong smells. The Hot Tamale one smells awful. I'm gonna scream when I eat that one. The cotton cake, the birthday cake one smells kind of okay too. But like, we're doing this. We're finally doing this. Oh, okay. Let me find my blindfold because it's been a minute. Oh, there you are. Okay, so you guys don't like this blindfold, so we're gonna use the ugly yellow one. Okay, let's try to do this. Okay, I need you guys to be my eyes. I know the watermelon one has the pink inside of it. Like, yes, but there are other pink ones. But that watermelon one is really strong. It smells good, and it's pink inside. So the other green ones are not watermelon. Okay, does this even look okay? I don't know. Oh no, I forgot my head was too big. I need to grab a clip one second.
Alright guys,
let's do this. The ultimate Peeps taste test it. Here we freaking go. Alright, now I'm gonna mix it up just a little bit more. So weird. Okay, so my nail is hanging by, I'm hoping, I'm like, yeah, I'm right next to the camera. Okay, it's like, you see that? It's gonna come off. I hope it doesn't come off right now, but it's gonna come off. So if it comes off and I don't feel it, I'm sorry. But I've tried to keep my nails for the video. But all right, here we go. Do you guys see the color of the egg? I don't know. Why did I get color eggs? Who the heck knows? Okay, I'm sitting there feeling the outside too. No. No smelling, no feeling. All right, here we go. Look, I bet this thing is squished as heck. All right, what, so am I eating the whole thing at once? Yeah, I am. That. That's nasty. I feel like that's the pudding one. I'll look over the video at the end. You guys can't really answer me. Ooh, I don't like that one. I think that was put in. I couldn't even tell if it was a bunny or not. Where am I gonna put my egg? Okay, just sit there. Ooh, I did not like that one. Ooh, my friend told me that one tasted good. Okay, here we go. Right, you guys see it? I'm hoping I'm facing the right way too. Okay. I think that's original. Oh no, the original one is blue. Dude. I'm hitting a lot. Just like having it in my mouth is a lot. So when I taste one that I don't like, who the heck knows what's about to happen? I hope I don't spit it out. I don't like spitting things out. All right, next egg. I need somebody to do this with me. I feel like I'm such a loner doing this on my own. Okay, here we go. I don't know. No, I don't know. No, I do know. Ooh, that's cotton candy. I think that's cotton candy. Dude, I call everything cotton candy. Nope, definitely cotton candy. Ooh, nope. Don't like. Alright. Dude, I need to go to the gym after this. The gym is closed today. I haven't been going to the gym, guys. Can you believe that? I'm so awful. I need something to drink. That's huge. I'm tasting like a fruity. It's a Fruit Loop. This is a Fruit Loop. I think it's like a yellow or it's orange. I don't know. I know this, the Fruit Loops one, I'm gonna fuck up so bad. That's a Fruit Loop. Do you guys think it's weird that I close my eyes under the blindfold? I don't know why. I mean, I can't see when I open my eyes, but... Ugh! How are you full? Peeps make you full really fast. Alright. Here we go. I'm so scared. I'm so scared, guys. Oh, why are these so big? That's another Fruit Loop one, I think. Mm-hmm. Definitely Fruit Loop. I think it tastes different than the last one. I hope they taste different because I don't want to eat four extra ones. And I'm supposed to go to the fair and eat some freaking fair and carnival food. I said, I don't care. I will go to that fair and not ride. Like, my mom told me, like, she's scared for me to do all that because the ones that are just, like, built on the floor for, like, a temporary time, like, bad shit happens. And I was just like, girl, you don't have to worry about me. I don't even want to ride the rides. I just want the food, okay? I want that funnel cake and the fries and the corn dogs and the burgers and the hot dogs. Yes, ma'am! Okay, anyway. Where'd it go? Alrighty. What do we have here? This is going to be a long video. Oh, fruit punch. A fruit punch that is so soft. That's alright though. Kind of sour. Okay. I need to take it all in. Okay. That was. Oh, what's another Fruit Loop one? No, I have like that tiny taste of something. And then you get like that. If you smell a Fruit Loop box, okay? That's what it tastes like. Like if you just smell it, you know, you can kind of taste something when you smell it. Oh, this is watermelon. I can smell it. Mmm. Oh my god, it's sour. I'm just waiting on getting that hot tamale one out of the way so I can stop freaking out. It's making my throat itch. I'm hungry too. Like, I want some food. Not helpful. Okay. All right. We can do this. We can. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Okay, ignore me. I need to get some water though. Let me. No, I'll just eat it first. It's really nasty. I don't think I want to finish it. Oh my god, this is a hot tamale one. Oh my god, I can taste it. Woo! No, this is freaking disgusting. I can't even eat the rest of it.
We're okay. That was something else though. Like, it just tasted. It tasted gross. Like, it tasted how it smelled, and it smelled disgusting. And then I kind of had that, like, spicy scent. Like, I don't know, but I don't eat tamales, so I don't know. But it was nasty. I hope someone eats them so I don't have to waste them. Okay. We have, I think, 7 more. Oh, this one feels like it's like full. I think this one's gonna be dipped in something. I can smell chocolate. Oh, I don't know if this is a dark one because my hat hurt my tooth really bad. I don't like this one. It's all right. Yeah, this is dark chocolate. I don't like this one. I bit it though. Like, it's not awful. If you like dark chocolate, you'll like this one. But it just hurts my teeth. Okay. Next up, and maybe I got the like E ones out of the way. Yeah. Alright, now we have, this one has something on it too. I felt it drop on my finger. Oh, I'm holding it backwards. I feel like this one's raspberry. I don't know, I just feel it. You know, I can feel the color. This one's okay. I don't know what it is, but this one is okay. I'm not gonna finish it though. Sorry guys, my cousin came in here. I'll have to edit through the video, but wherever I stopped, my cousin came in here. I have to pause the video for a second. She came in, like, trying to around the blindfold, and she was like, "What are you doing?" But I decided that I'm gonna take these bites out of them because they're starting to give my stomach the feels. So we don't want that. I don't know what color I just ate, but I didn't really like it. Like, I finished it, I ate the whole thing, but it was okay. All right, next we have, oh, it's dipped in something. My smell cream. Okay, no smelling. All right. This one is. I don't really like it. It's okay. I think it's strawberry. I don't like it. It hurts my teeth. I don't know. It's alright. The flavor is a little too intense for me. Did I not eat that blue one yet? If I ate that blue one and I didn't like it, that was going to be really sad. Unless I ate it, I'm just like, and I forgot. Okay, we got another dipped one. This one is the raspberry. This one is really, really good.
Yes. Yes. I like this one. This is my favorite dipped one so far. If I ate them, I don't know if I did or not. That one is good. I'm gonna finish it later. Okay, how many do I have left? Oh, I got two more left. All right. Okay, this one's normal. Oh, wait, if this one's the blue one. Yes! This one's the blue one. Oh my god, it's like sour. Oh man. This one, the strawberry, and the raspberry are my favorite. We got one more though. Maybe the Fruit Loops one do taste the same, because I don't think I... Oh, I just spit my... My jaw. Okay. Let's see what you are. I don't like it. Oh my god. This is disgusting. Okay, that's it. Blindfold off. We did it. I want to see what that is. Oh, this is a birthday cake. Wow, I think I did really bad, guys. I think I probably did really freaking bad. That one's nasty. Why? It's a birthday cake. It looks like it tastes good. Dude, I made a freaking mess. Yeah, the raspberry was the good one. And the strawberry wasn't. Wow. Okay. Well, who knows? Maybe if I didn't have the blindfold on, I think like most of these taste good. But... No, no. I still want some food though. But that is it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I have so much fun doing these videos. Like, I just crack up at myself. I'm so funny. But I'm gonna clean these out. Maybe I can use them for something else one day, even if I need to hide something. But that's just pretty much it for this part, guys. I am still gonna continue my day. So if you wanna be part of that, just keep on watching, and I will see you guys when something interesting happens, and happy Easter.
Dude, I'm sitting here going over these videos. I didn't do too bad, actually. I mean, I freaking cracked myself up, but I didn't do too bad. But I still did bad. And I thought the strawberry one was one of my favorites. My favorite ones are the raspberry, the blue raspberry, the raspberry delight one, the blue raspberry, and the watermelon. But, I mean, that shocked me. Like, I thought I was gonna like other ones better than these. When my cousin came in, she took two of the cotton candy one. So, I mean, I'm sure everyone will eat them, but... But that's crazy. That's crazy how little of them that I like. But that was fun. I'm just sitting here editing. My mom took my neighbor to the doctor. She's not feeling too well. And then when she comes back, we might go to the lake. Cause it's a really, really pretty day outside. I really like to blow some bubbles. Okay, I love blowing bubbles.
Hi guys, we finally made it to the park. We went through a little trail and we sat by the water with my brother and his best friend, and we had ourselves a little barbecue, of course, bought the bubbles, and now I am about to head to the
fair. Hi guys, okay, so I am on my way home, so my battery is dropping. Hopefully I can do this all in one video, so I have to make you guys, I don't have to wait till I get home, because I'm exhausted, I'm tired. Today was a really, really good day. I'm happy that I got out. I'm happy that I got to start filming again. I'm happy to see you guys, and I'm so excited to see this post so I can tell everybody that I'm back. But when I go home, I'm probably just gonna relax. did make it to the fair. I'm filming this before I like put all this in there, but yeah, made it to the fair. So I didn't film too much in the fair. It's because my battery was already low and I needed to contact my parents. Like, it's on 4% right now, but I do have some clips, so I am gonna put those in there. It's really, really embarrassing. Let me tell you, on that one ride where I was in the air, the seatbelt wouldn't like go around my chest, and like he didn't bother to make it bigger. He kind of was just like, oh, it's okay. After there was a seatbelt that like the metal piece that's in front of you that clips down, but I'm already terrified of being like high up in the sky or cliffs or nothing. Like, when people see these at work, they are going to crack up. Like, it's gonna make somebody's day. But I didn't have a seatbelt. I tried to put it on. I couldn't. And then we were in the air, and I was freaked out. Like, it was crazy. That was so bad. That was awful. And I thought it was gonna be fun. But my cousin took all the pictures and the videos and stuff, because I knew I was probably gonna throw up my phone. But it was fun. Like, it's not a huge fair, but it's It was fun. Like, we rode a couple of rides. I ate my funnel cake. It was really good. But I really had a good day. I hope everybody had an amazing Easter and a great Sunday. The mall was closed today, and so many people were trying to get to the mall because the barriers literally built into the parking lot, And so many people were trying to get in. And it's funny because people piss me off that go to the mall these days, because they act like complete shit and make us feel like complete shit. So it was really funny. I mean, probably a lot of them were nice, but it was still funny. But it was a good day. I don't remember. Is that all I need to talk about? But no, it made me feel good that none of us had to work. Like, it was just like it was like a relief for everybody. Like, hey, everyone's off. Everybody's gonna have a good day. But I hope you guys have a good day. My phone is literally on 1%, so I'm gonna bounce. And I love you. I will see you guys in the next video. It's probably not gonna be tomorrow, but I will definitely see you guys in the next video, which will be pretty, pretty soon. So I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video, because this video is over.